Star Wars The Force Unleashed 2 is hands down 100 times better than the first one, and maybe a little too easy. Picking up a few months after the events of The Force Unleashed 1, the only and most badass way to describe this game is like this. In the movies, and in the shows, and pretty much everything Star Wars, you're trying to stop the Empire. But this time, the Empire is trying to stop you. But before we get into the rest of the story, let's start with some of the things I didn't like, which this time around is almost non-existent. There are some moments where the tips and guides won't stop popping up on the screen.
Okay, you've told me to do that like 4 times now!
And some other moments during boss fights where knowing how to beat them isn't as obvious, if that makes sense.
You got it! His shields are down!
And it can actually get a little confusing and frustrating. And few moments with the Force that can also get a little bit annoying.
Really? Go up.
But that's pretty much it.
You can sit this one out, General.
By the Force, I knew you were alive.
Well, we'll see how long I stay that way.
Fewer characters, a shorter story, and some fan service.
I'll need a squadron of stormtroopers. They won't be coming back.
The Empire will provide whatever you require.
They'll do.
You guard this place?
No. Only a watcher am I now.
Then you'll let me pass.
Brought you here, the galaxy has. Your path, clearly, this is.
Made this game a hell of a lot of fun. The gameplay was great. It did feel a little too easy at times, and I did have to go and check and make sure that I wasn't playing it on the easiest difficulty. The music, the story, the voice acting were all really, really good, and pretty much everything you'd expect from a Star Wars story. I'm gonna give Star Wars The Force Unleashed 2 an 8 out of 10. I had so much fun with this one from beginning to end. Being an overpowered Jedi is just an absolute dream come true.
You are a fool to face me alone.
You'll have to kill me this time!
And if you almost missed this one like I did, I don't think you'll regret it.
Starkiller could not kill me. What hope do you have?
defeated you before, I will do it again!
With two different endings, both equally satisfying, it just made it that much better.
You've taken everything from me!
Your feelings for her are not real.
They are real to me!
Strike me down. It is your destiny.
But, for now.
Hey, Spad! I'm seeing heavy enemy fire on our drop pad!
Copy that, Badger 01. Adjusting your trajectory.
Brace yourselves!